I'm over my colon streets here. This one ends bloodlust, so pretty good actually. She will start social fights a lot, and she can't do firefighting, but otherwise okay. This one's a jogger, that's pretty good. She's also a lamb, so sniper rifle is best for Harry. No tuna skill though, so if you get that up some other way. Sweepy is always hope everything has been good. And it says for your name is Sleepy, I guess. Pretty tired too, but otherwise, yeah, I'm feeling much better. Good morning, the use of Ocarina chat sitting very comfortably, Gary. I should have read that out, by the way. That's such a boober moment to read your remotes out loud. The exclamation point 7 TV for anyone who can't see that and run it out just like me. It's a cute cat holding retro beaming head over. A lot of other fun wants you in there that no one ever even did. Hi, you are Bella Wong, Mommy Or. You are Dora Osh. I am to some people. I can be if you want to, I mean. If I can be your girl, I guess. And not for free, you know, so you want that sort of thing, like you gotta pay for it. $100 for every ERP session, I think. From now on, that's my new policy. Anyway, I guess you're machining, right? I know she ain't disabled, Also, make sure Mechanoid corpses come here, cause we'll be getting those pretty soon. Take them off the regular like dumping zone out here. Yeah, the walls aren't done yet, by the way. I wanna trade with these. Oh, they're broke for me. Never mind. Oh, there's something I've been thinking about doing, by the way. I've been thinking about going back to Twitch recently. I think I've realized why, like, I wasn't doing so well before. I was on the sexual content mic picture filter thing before. I thought I was doing it, like, correctly because I had some, like, moaning sounds and stuff in my sound words, so that's why I did that. And no one watched my stream, I think, because they thought it was, like, a sex thing. So I might go back there, like, now that I know why it wasn't working. Yeah, maybe. Probably when I get 300 subs on YouTube and do my Dark Souls 1 thingy, like Daughters of Ash playthrough, I do that. That's what I'm thinking of, at least. Also, I'm being attacked by Nekos. Three Nekos. Well, they attack them right away. Yeah, they are. And because when you use her gun, good kindness. Good timing, the wolves are along. And that's just like pivotal, right? All the like manhunting animals leave, like when one should be there. Anyway, it was my jogger too, right? Open a door. Played Ella coming, yeah, I must have seen the door open. Returning with the wolves. Speeder in hand. And they come, and let's attack the list from you guys. Maybe I should have listed over clothes after all. Oh well, live and learn, I guess. The foggy rain, this is gonna be hard to hit him actually. Oh, they all missed all their shots. Well done, everyone, at least he's dead. She one Mecho dead, here come the other two. There's only way we can get at least one of these so we can get the genes off of them. It's one though. I'll have to release her if he goes down. Yep. I'll keep her and I'll pick her up. Long you're not a doctor, I think it's Otani, right? To bring her into jail. Let's see who. An old Necro is what. I've only got one, we can make another slave, I guess, at least. What do you do? Are you worth making a new slave? You can hold at least. We can talk? Actually. We'll convert her also mainly way. Slayer just a male supremacist who likes being nude. Oh, never mind, who likes your men being nude? I think so, at least. Or what men's clothing? Just pants? Pocket for a nickel and ink. No, I think we had Slayer right in. I'm not too lot, my guy will, I think. Having another, what do you call it? Another crafter, even if they're a slave, will be really good. Make her a nice collar. Nice coupler for the tat girl. Some body straps to pose it. Oh, enslaving cat girl. With one hand. She's a crafter too, and a cook. Well, she'll be slow, but at least we'll have more food, I guess. This is our food, like, by the way. Yeah, our, like, fans are returning in, so that's nice. There's no one ever, like, healed him, either. No one healed her neither, so do it yourself. Don't never mind, he'll get to it. Well, after he sanitizes, like, him, your grandfather, like, she'll get to you. Did I always like the hand of the Mangu, by the way? I kind of forgot, though. Oops. Stop her bleeding, at least. What is she missing, by the way? Finger and a nose, she's also pretty bad, this guard. Oh god, she's missing a nose. Those are so hard to replace, by the way. I wouldn't mind, like, an arm or leg, but a nose is so hard to replace. Also, we're not out of eggs. We just ran out of space, though. Yeah, we're gonna need more bedrooms, like, I think. This is almost down to a sun building bedroom, since I'm out now. Probably... yeah, above the storage room, I think. I wanted to put the cheeks in there. Maybe above, originally, then. Let's start planning it out. Let's see here. This will be our little bedrooms. A hallway in the tunnel, maybe. Yeah, I think so. This will be fine. It's another hallway out of them, maybe even. No, there has to be true space in the clean. Let me try again. Yeah, nice hallway. This will be good for now, I think. Expand it later. And the hallway continues and those like this. Connect up to this one. rest and deal with it. It's a pretty big one, but yeah, that's fine. Most of the insects, they'll need to move this up here, I think. And they were building into there, it looks like. Yeah, we'll do the back rooms next time, I think. Let's get this hole dug out. It's D, yeah, like this, I think. Maybe I do this instead. Yes, have the vents connect to the main hole way there instead. I wanna be a storage room next, maybe though. You need bedrooms. You want some vents, but yeah, this cat girl, like, won't be able to sleep anywhere, ropesy. Put her in the, like, lab room with the farm, like, I will turn out at least. Yep. Grab these components in here too while we're at it. I sent thing out for it's a giant room by the bedrooms. See the bedrooms first, so I think this will take much time. I don't like where this place went yet, it'll be fine, I think. Oh yeah, we'll put the rec room like above that maybe. Connect it to the big main hallway there on the channel. But find out the like fridge and stuff first though. Probably right here. It's like this, I think is how you want to build them. So, yeah, like that. We can continue the whole way up here, just to get it slammed up. And behind beams, if I put the freezer here. You can put it there, so it has access to the outside. Probably a pretty big, like, access point, but that's fine, I guess. Yeah, we'll remove them from next ride and seal that up. Maybe fill it with barricades so nothing can storm in there? Is that how that works, maybe? I guess we can put a nursery or something behind here, too. Pretty small, but sure. It could be a bit bigger, like these in the name in. I don't like that so much, but I guess that's what we're doing. Right there in the middle. And then, there I think. Yeah, well, he's connected here. Wait, this should be the ref room, I think. Yeah, maybe. Doors and vents, everything's good there, I think. What's it gonna look interesting, I think? Keep plants, right? Keep plants are manifold. Tremaine, Kim. Strange. Not crafting, but art manifold, yes, fine. Very nice to have another plant, so by the way, he also is in a croak. I've put everything on planting now, I don't think we need much more of them over. Make a slave core and the body trap first, by the way. Maybe also some time aware so she can cover her shame. I'm like a nude, like cat girl, that's kind of like something now. I reckon I need a nude cat girl or a clothed one. He's gonna be a slave, I guess he's gonna be nude. That's what he's gonna do, right? I'm sure she won't mind either. She won't mind, yeah, that's Alicia for problems, isn't it? One, two, three, four, five on each side. We have six or seven colors even. Yeah, we're gonna need more of the bedroom training. Okay, we'll set this one up. Hooking animals crafting social. Hooking crafting, you can't do social. Hey, do I know? Oh, hi, the wolf tie again. How are you doing, by the way? Orchard big meat pie going, all that stuff. Marvel, the chimney, by the way, but this is a male. I usually like the Camrys, but yeah, the girls are better. Cause they're cute and tough, anyway, so I'm grabbing. Maybe we can genetically alter his, like, gender so he can be a girl later. Oh yeah, we can capture him, so we'll do that. And, yeah, where you're at. Let's see here. Let me find myself. I know this is a bit stuffy, but I'll don't worry, it's him feeling fine. I'm fine, decided to play this today, by the way. Well, I really needed a break after Bayonetta and Milgar arriving. Maybe I shouldn't have played Bayonetta right after that. I don't know, I had like mixed feelings with how those streams went. I think they were fine, but like, maybe one guy who like came into the streams kinda ruined the vibes. I hope my, like, fraud still can marked as, like, adult only, by the way. Yeah, there was somebody acting up during that. I don't know why it was so permissive yesterday, by the way. I don't know, I seem weird by Yannis. Anyway, I don't think of the real world before I fight another like game like Metal Gear or Bayonetta. I had to wait till not look stretch for the moment, I think. Yeah, those were like pretty like tough on me, to be honest. What's this guy look like, by the way? Kimberly. I think these should really only be like females normally. It's just they have a hot and pretty body shape here in the description. I don't know though. As a man, like I kinda disagree. Yeah, even as like a gross beard and everything. That's my hot and like slovenly dragon girl. Where is she? I want her, honey. Well, we got what we got, I guess. I think in the mod, yeah, they aren't only supposed to be female, by the way. Don't know why this one's fallen as a man. Might as well, like, you know, fix that later, maybe. Hold on, won't fix that. Whenever we get the proper like, teens to change him into a girl, we'll do that. Otherwise, yeah, I don't want to just keep in, like, his gender and change that. But, yeah, this mountain is coming along quite nice. It's getting dug out slowly but surely. Wait, Clements Raid. Well, it's one of these silly cards. It's a fox boy, nice. Oh, there's one fighting a bear over there too. It's Gorhel might be sassed at Vera. She isn't. Oh god. Well, get out, Aaron wasn't getting gaming. Save her. Save on Fluchtum. Oh my god, he's eating her. I hate these things. I can't eat them. This isn't the first time this has happened either. Can I just like go into the council and kill him? No, I checked development mode off. Kids are dead. Well, that sucks. That's so bad. Oh my god. Oh my god, she was so cute and adorable and everything too. I'm so upset. Let's see here, right? Nitrak could draw candy body with a wolf hand is a joke. I can't draw hands even in the best of days. Yeah. Honestly, I just like get someone else to like draw your model. Or so like get someone to like make an edit of something that already exists. That's what someone did for me. It's worked out pretty well, I think. I don't know what the original looked like, but yeah, what I ended up with is like pretty good. I think the base body had this hair and smaller ears. The general body shape too. Do you think they just inflated my chest, made my ears bigger, changed some colors around? I think that's basically what they did, at least I'm pretty sure. No, our current is dead. We have like an ass. What do you call another opinion there though? A male Shinri from the same monster will research the polls any length. And you can put Bismoli in its fur instead. Maybe he can serve as our new boss girl. Maybe he can be a replacement for our fox girl. Duh, that sounds messed up though. At least you try, then regret not trying at all. That's the worst thing about this monster girl mod, I think, is these taunts and vixens, these fox people. I hate gum, that's why I always try to hunt them whenever I see them. Messed up this time though by sending out a girl with a tiny pistol to hunt them. Oh, it's my fault, I guess. Let's have a go and get her gun at least. Save that from the rain. Oh, it's gonna hold! We should have a Kemi do it too. Do you need to go and get those components in your body? Maybe even after a lot of practice it can be done. Oh, with the PNG thing! Reaching your own model. I don't have the skill to do that personally. And so that's why I kinda just left you duck someone else. Upat her mode is terrible by the way. You don't throw and haul anything else. You're stressed, but yeah, you should go and like bury her body, I think. They don't have a funeral, I think, but Pinger doesn't have like super wanna break dent. Someone died, yeah, that's pretty bad. This Baron sucks too, like he didn't disturb street sleep. Someone's fun critic on it, nice. If it were yes. Yeah, things just shouldn't fall apart again, I think. Yeah, this is getting kinda mad again. Oh lord, even our like slave is dying. Curious hypothermia. Seems to be a nickel of the manly way. That's not very manly to die of hypothermia, is it? Maybe we should have given her clothes after all. You just noticed the windmill? Yeah, that was the first like power thingy we met, by the way. Come along, the ducks! Almost something you build in the power thingy. Wind turbines, right? Very basic technology, also very bad. Oh, you get our like steel and components and like wood and stuff, you ended up.